Good morning, tree lovers. I'm Joel Mizell with the Tree Planters at thetreeplanters.com. And I'm here today just to give you a real quick 3-minute how-to on cleaning up a Robellini palm, which is also called a pygmy date palm. Specifically, the area that we're going to clean up is this area right here. We call that the nut on a palm tree. And that's the slang in this industry for what we have. You can see how this is real messy from when we trimmed it. The way you always trim a Robellini palm, if you look up here, you see this Robellini frond has thorns, and we want to place our clipper right at the bottom of the thorn. You see where I have it there, right under the bottom thorn, and just cut it off. Now, when you're trimming your Robellini palms, that's the way you want to do it. But you will find that as your Robellini matures, it develops this real sloppy look. And I'm going to show you how to clean it so that it looks like that. A real nice, clean look. So we'll do this real quick. I don't want to take a lot of time on it because these videos, these how-to videos, are 3 minutes. But here's what you do. You use the same clippers, and we're just going to kind of use our clipper and take the blunt end of it. And I'm showing you how you can just, not even using your hands, use your clipper to pull off that residue off the bottom of the nut. And then you take your same clipper and place the clipper right up next to the residue part and just start cutting it away. You always put the anvil of the clipper up and the blade of the clipper down when you're doing this. And you can see how you need a real nice sharp clipper. See how I'm just cutting that off real nice and even and clean. And then you go up into the green ones and do them the same way. If you get your anvil all the way behind the boot of the frond, by the way, that's what these fronds are called. After they've been cut, they become the boot of the frond rather than the frond. So we're at the 3-minute and 5-second place on the clipper on the video, but you can see how on this side of this nut, we have made it look like that. We'll go all the way around this nut a little bit at a time, cutting just the way I just showed you until it's completely done. And when you're finished, you just want to clean it up with your hands and with the anvil of your clipper until you get it looking exactly like that. I'm Joel Mizell with the Tree Planters at thetreeplanters.com. This is a quick tip on how to clean the nut of your Robellini palm.